This video is made in paid partnership with BetterHelp. Therapy has made a huge difference to my life. I've learned lots of practical tools to manage anxiety. I've learned to recognise and observe negative thought patterns and replace them with more positive and empowering ones. I'm still learning a lot, and as you know, often our lives are filled with highs and lows. So it's important to have access to someone knowledgeable and experienced that you can talk with. And so this year, I've been having weekly appointments with a therapist on BetterHelp. I was fortunate to be perfectly matched with the therapist I have now very quickly. You're usually matched with an accredited therapist within 48 hours. And if you're not happy with your therapist, you can very easily change until you are. First, go to their website. You can use the link in the description of this video. Answer a few questions, and then you'll be matched with a professional therapist. Therapy can be via your phone or your computer, via messaging, video chat, or phone call, however you feel most comfortable. Let BetterHelp connect you with a therapist who can support you, all from the comfort of your own home. Visit betterhelp.com/whispersred or choose Whispers Red during sign up and enjoy a special discount on your first month. Me to tuck you in. All right. Wiggle around. Make yourself comfortable. That's it. Your room looks so cozy this evening, doesn't it? I adjusted the lighting for you. It's nice and warm, isn't it? Warm colours. A warm, soft, cozy bed. Just for you. Breathe it all away. Let it all go. All go. For another day. That's it. So I'll just smooth your pillow. Look around, and I gathered all of my natural remedies that I could think of that would help you to fall asleep. They definitely help me. I've been trying lots of different things lately, and some are really amazing. So I thought I'd try them out on you. All right. I you nice and cozy, comfortable in your bed. I'll just potter around you with all of my things. Okay. Let me smooth down your blankets here as well. Leg massage. Press down on your feet. Is that good? Sometimes just a little pressure does the job. Ground you, relax you. The end of a long day. Light pressure of the leg. Up the legs. Okay. So first of all, I think we'll have a sip of a warm drink. How's that? I prepared it just for you. Something I like to drink before bed. It's almond milk and a mixture of cacao with magnesium and some other lovely ingredients that help you to feel calm. I buy it in powder form from a company that makes lots of sleep products. I think you'll like it. There's a little barley in there as well. All sorts. Perfect. A warm nighttime drink. But I think the cacao and the magnesium is the best. See the steam on the glass? There you go. Feel it running down your throat. Drip. Dripping down your throat. Warming up your stomach. Feel the warmth through your whole body, right down to your toes. One more sip. Beautiful. Need a lot. Just a few sips. I feel the warm almond milk down your throat. It's lovely. All right. Mm-hmm. begin with my the main special things, shall we say. I'm going to just gently cleanse your face and apply some oil. It's a special mixture that I like to use at night time. I'm just going to use some micellar water. I'm going to have to get another one soon. Look. So that's a lot left. And these bottles last a long time. I'm going to rest it on your chest there. Press two pads together. Good. Your forehead. Down your nose. This bottle, I have some serum that I made. It's a combination of oils. I like to use castor oil and jojoba, moringa, and 10 drops. Using this a couple of months ago, and after a while you can really feel your skin firming. Highly recommended. And some people don't get along with castor oil on the skin because it's very thick, but when it's diluted with the moringa and the jojoba, and clog up the pores. So let's pop a bit on your face. And for the sleepy element, you've got the beautiful scent of the frankincense. Very slowly warm it in my hands. And I'll just press it onto your skin. Okay. Just press it onto your skin like that. in your hands. So, put that down there. Where's your hand gone? Oh, there it is. So, okay. My hair out of the way. And here is an essential oil blend. Some lavender, but it has a vetiver, it's very earthy, with a hint of lavender, all the earthy oils, a little sandalwood, just to ground you into the present, so you can relax, okay? There's also some frankincense in here. It's such a beautiful blend. So I'm going to just add a few drops, one here and there, and then some on your chest. And as I work the oil into the skin on your chest in a circular motion, we're going to think of something lovely, something positive and nice. So think of what that might be. Something you're looking forward to. Or you might just see a nice word in your mind and attribute it to yourself. Kind, loving, beautiful. Call it affirmation oiling, shall we? Okay, so one drop there, just under your ear. And then under your other ear. You see the colour of it? It's orangey, isn't it? It's that colour because it's in rosehip seed oil. And the rosehip seed oil that I have is really lovely and thick. It's really good quality. So it's got this beautiful gold. Smell it. It's amazing, isn't it? Let's pop it on your chest. Ready? And remember, it's an oil's affirmation. What are you going to imagine? Picture in your mind. Okay. Circular motion. every night for quite some time now, and it really helps me. As I'm sitting in my bed, getting ready to feel sleepy, those moments before laying down and turning the lights off, closing your eyes, just spend a little time in the quiet doing this. I'm going to pop some magnesium oil on your feet, the soles of your feet, and then I'm going to add some castor oil over the top. So now you're in bed and you're going to fall asleep soon. You won't be walking around anywhere, so it's a good time to put it on. So this is my castor oil. Magnesium oil. And if you don't mind, I'm going to go to your feet and place it on the soles of your feet. Is that alright? Want to uncover your feet too much, you'll get cold. Okay, I'll start with the magnesium oil. Sometimes I put it on the top and around the ankle, depending on how much is left. That's it. It's not too cooling, is it? Just a little. And then the castor oil, it's quite thick. We just need about a 5 pound on each foot. It's a lot thicker. Spray it on your feet. And then press and breathe. Sit. Press down and breathe. Sit. another sip. Sometimes I like to do these eye masks. This is a self-warming eye mask. It warms up in 30 seconds. And pop it over your eyes. And it helps to relieve tired eyes from the day. As soon as the air hits the mask, it starts to warm up. It's cute, isn't it? So you just pop it over your eyes. Around your ears like that. It's warming up now. So pop that over your eyes and you can just breathe and relax. And as you're enjoying the mask, I'll potter about and tidy up. Ready for you to fall asleep. chest over the oil. That will help the scent. Turn down the lights and then